Do we know how many Al-Qaeda members are actually in Afghanistan? And what are the dangers of them regrouping when the United States leaves?
The Al-Qaeda is a threat, of course, a terrorist threat to all of us. Someday they may be a threat to Afghanistan. Some other day they may be a threat to you in the United States. And that's why we must continue to work against them. I don't really have an exact figure whether there are these many or that many Al-Qaeda members in Afghanistan. I think there are very, very few, if any. They find coming to Afghanistan difficult. They find holding themselves in Afghanistan rather more difficult. But surely they are around the world and in this region in a numbers that can cause danger and threat to us. And we must continue to fight them out.
What do you believe is the story with Osama bin Laden? It's been 9 years, not been captured. Where do you think he is? Do you think he's alive?
Well, sir, I'll find it very difficult to speculate on his whereabouts. I can tell you as much with certainty that he is not in Afghanistan. He has never been here since we removed him from our soil 9 years ago. We should all be looking for him. He's causing us all damage, and he's the cause of death to so many innocent people around the world, especially so many innocent Muslims in this part of the world, that he, by his preaching and action, causes to suffer and die and get mutilated. It's our human responsibility to get rid of him.
If he is in Pakistan, should they be doing more?
Well, if he is there, I don't know if he's there, but if he's there, of course.